all these telecom providers. I think
I was just going to ask you that.
This is the time to really tell them to buck up. And then you can see everybody is corrupt. They are just taking the money. They are not providing the services. This is what we are saying. We cannot get services from anybody. Everybody is displaying wealth, buying private jets. That's all we are. Even the churches have joined in the race for private jets. So this corruption is going haywire.